pistol grips, all of them are pretty much identical in how they're made. The only difference is the designs on the side. So we're gonna have all the clips of the previous grip videos. All of them will be in there, but we're just gonna go through it really quick, and then we'll get to the design for the gun collective. So hang on, because we're gonna go through it really, really quick, all right? Alright, so that was everything you see in a regular, or in any AR-15 pistol grip video that we do. So now that that's done and over with, we're going to jump into watching what actually went into the scribing on the sides of the gun collective's pistol grip.